pumpkins, a straw bale maze, and a petting zoo are just a few things coming to Gilchrist Farm starting October 1st. As the Santa Clarita Valley heads into its second fall season without Lombardi's Ranch, the family-owned Saugus Farm is getting ready to continue some of the ranch's popular family traditions and introduce a few of their own as well.
We, like so many people in the community, grew up on Lombardi's. We absolutely loved the traditions and were very sad to see them go. As we began to talk to people about the huge void that's been left, we thought maybe we can pick up some small pieces of it. And as the planning started, the event began to grow and grow and grow.
What started out as a small project is now a full-fledged festival featuring live entertainment, pony rides, horse-drawn wagon rides, a children's craft area, and much more.
Live music, dance studios, handmade French crepes, chicken corn, pumpkin decorating, creative face painters, and then we're extremely excited about how our straw bale maze has turned out.
One of the primary reasons Gilchrist decided to expand the event was to give local nonprofits the opportunity to fundraise, which she noted many relied on at Lombardi's Ranch every year.
A great fundraising aspect, kind of carrying on the Lombardi tradition of inviting local nonprofits to sell their baked goods and other products to raise money for their organizations.
Those interested in learning more about the animals at Gilchrist Farm can visit the petting zoo to meet pigs, ducks, chickens, goats, and turkeys, or even watch a special goat milking demonstration. From pumpkins to music to animal interactions and more, the Gilchrist Farm Harvest Festival and Pumpkin Patch is fun for the whole family. Melissa Lampert, KHTS Features.